Hi, my name is Douglas Little. I am the founder and perfumer for Heretic Parfum. The word heretic means someone with an opinion that is different than that of the masses, and that reflects in the way that we create fragrances. This collection of fragrances is made using pure plant materials, which is in opposition to the way that fragrances are typically created. My reasoning for wanting to do this is to introduce people to the power of plants, their healing properties, the Ayurvedic properties, the mystical properties, and of course, the beauty of these natural materials and the way they smell. This collection of fragrances appeals to those that are looking for something different, beautiful, and incredibly authentic. My love of fragrance and plants has led me on an extraordinary journey of meeting some unbelievable people and discovering some magical places. Lotus Land is one of those rare jewels. Nestled in the hills of Montecito, California, it was built by the very definition of a heretic, the incomparable Gana Walska. Gana Walska was a celebrated opera singer and a Polish immigrant. She was also a women's rights activist, a patron to the arts and muse, and most certainly was the enemy of the average. She spoke six languages and was married six times and had a dramatic flair for the eccentric. Living most of her life between Paris and New York, in 1941, she wanted a change of scenery and moved to California with her then sixth husband, a celebrated yogi and Tibetan Buddhist. The couple's original intent was to create a retreat and sanctuary for Tibetan monks called Tibetland. Due to the war, they were unable to manifest their vision and created their very own Garden of Eden and renamed it Lotus Land. It's a place where one can heal and surround themselves in the power of nature. Growing up in Southern California, my parents took me to Lotus Land many times. It's both an honor and a privilege to collaborate with the garden on this limited edition fragrance called Osmanthus.